Olds. Ms. Olds, you are recognized.
Thank you for the chance to speak. I am speaking again about the APD and waiver program. My grandmother was one who came up and spoke before. I just wanted to talk more about how, with the APD and waiver program, getting people to help in-house really helps the parents and the family as well. My grandparents have been taking care of my aunts for their whole lives, and I've seen both my grandmother and my grandfather give up days, weeks, years of their lives for them, and they do this happily and with a smile on their face. But with the waiver program and me being able to help and everything, it really allows them to have breaks, get days for themselves, spend time together. And if more people were able to get on the waiver program, I think a lot of families would see a positive impact. Thank you.
Okay, Ms. Christine Mond.